I was introduced to engineering fairly early age, as my father's an engineer.
When I was in high school, I had no idea what engineering was. I had a teacher in high school, though, who really advocated for girls going into engineering.
My parents basically introduced me into engineering. My uncle's an engineer. I always enjoyed problem solving, putting things together, sort of figuring out how things worked.
I had a great high school chemistry teacher who encouraged both me and my parents to get me involved in engineering.
My physics teacher in high school, she was truly phenomenal, and she sort of put a plug in my mind and she said, hey, you know, if you really like physics, you may be interested in a career in engineering.
I had a physics teacher in high school who was an engineer. And he would come in and teach the class and talk to us about engineering, and that's where I got introduced to it.
I thought engineers were just people who were like really nerdy, really geeky, and had no social skills. I was so wrong, and it was really naive of me to think that.
I think one of the big myths is that engineering is not for women. I actually ran into someone at one of the first robotics competitions that didn't believe there were women at Whirlpool being engineers.
Engineers don't like to have fun, and they usually are in a corner of a room just sitting, tinkering around at the computer, and that's so not true.
That engineering is boring. Engineering is not boring. There is a breadth of things you can do, and it's ever changing.
Part of my job in working at Whirlpool in general is that we are truly creating products that makes consumers' lives better.
My favorite part of the job is helping younger engineers figure out their best fit.
My favorite part is opening a magazine or going into a store and seeing a product or something I've worked on.
I work with a really diverse group of people, and they're brilliant, absolutely brilliant, and I just love be able to get that knowledge, and how it's so inspiring just to be able to be part of that.
I really like getting in the lab, getting my hands dirty, trying to build prototypes, working on lathes and mills, and really trying to figure out how things work.
Spend some time with an engineer, shadow someone.
You can be feminine, you can be like a tomboy, anyone could be an engineer. It's not like a certain stereotype.
There's just so many different aspects of it. There's so many different types of engineering. And the problem-solving skills that you learn in engineering programs are translatable into any career.
You should definitely consider pursuing a career in engineering, because you get to understand not only what goes behind that particular product, but it opens your world to understanding a lot more than just that particular one.
I'm Pam Klein, and I'm an engineer.
I'm Stacey Wallis, and I'm an engineer.
I'm Jacquie, and I'm an engineer.
My name is Megan Chase, and I'm an engineer.
I'm Sherrette Yeates, and I'm an engineer.
My name is Barb Balinski, and I am an engineer.